very much. That'll do it from the news desk for now. Let's head into the kitchen with Kim.
All right. Thank you so much, Randy. It is never too early for chocolate, at least here on the 9 a.m. show. That's why we have Dave Owens, Chief Chocolatier and Vice President of Taste from Bissinger's, handcrafted by Bissinger's. We have to really point that out. We have Blackberry Month coming up for you guys in September. How do you get delicate blackberries dipped and looking beautiful and gorgeous and uniform like this?
Well, what we start with is really the freshest blackberries that we can find. We source them from all over the country, depending on where they're at their peak. And from there, we dip them in fondant, which is kind of like that flat icing, you know, Grandma mm-hmm. used to put on her cake.
Oh, yeah.
And dip them in that, and that protects the berry, adds some sweetness and some flavor, kind of counterbalances the tartness of the fruit. And then we then cover them in either our signature milk or dark chocolates.
All right, so definitely that's how you make sure that they stay together. Why blackberries for September? Is it just because they're in season?
They became available to us a number of years ago this time of year, and we thought it made sense. And it was also a good partner for our raspberries that we offer in July.
Okay, so I know that Blackberry Month, okay, so this is what we're working on in September. But you guys are already getting ready for the holidays. Tell me about that.
That's right. We're getting ready, ramped up for those fall holidays. Of course, the end of the season, Christmas holidays. The gift-giving season. We really have to get ready now in order to be prepared.
And are you willing to leak any secrets, any surprises, anything, you know, that we can expect that's different for this year over last year?
I think you're going to see really a lot more of our classics that we've done over the years. Look for those beautiful assortments. There's a number of new truffles that we're doing this year. They're going to go in some assortments. So if you're looking towards those gift-giving opportunities or just maybe a little indulgence for yourself.
Now, I do know your downtown location. It has the chocolate shop itself. It also offers some spirits, also that wonderful tour of the factory.
Right.
How are the Central West End and the Frontenac locations different? What can customers expect?
They're really, each store is a little unique by itself. You know, you have the downtown shop, which is there in the plant, in the factory. You can go on those tours, see the product being made and all the different chocolates being made. Then, of course, you have the Central West End, which is the legacy store from our original store there on McPherson, which was developed into a cafe, chocolate, wine bar location. And then you've got our classic store at Plaza Frontenac.
All right, everybody. So if you need some blackberries in your life, all you have to do is head to Bissinger's. They have a location in Plaza Frontenac, the Central West End, and downtown. For more information, go to Bissinger's.com. Again, it's never too early for chocolate here on the 9 a.m. show.